So if you ask them a question, for example, what do you believe in? And they sit there and they talk to you, maybe a Christian. And he might say, I believe in Jesus, Matthew, chapter this, chapter that. God had a son, he died for his sins, he loves you. He goes on and on and on and on. Try not to interrupt. An amazing psychological technique, which is one of the sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ, is to hear people out. Let them spill. Give them this significance. Don't be there just to have a shotgun approach. Sheikh Yawar Beg, he makes an interesting point. He says, when we listen to people, we're never listening. We're manufacturing a response. And you could tell, boom, there's the response. Yeah? It's what I call the shotgun response. You know, you do that with our wives sometimes, yeah? The money, we're like, but. The minute you say but means you've never listened to them. So the point is, I want you to have a listening mechanism, which is called listening with the intention to understand. Wallahi, once you do that, you pick things from them that you'll be able to understand who they are and engage with them. But if you're not going to be listening to them, you're going to be giving dawah to the judgment, not dawah to that real person.